Marriage is more than two people standing here and repeating vows. There's an entire lifetime ahead of you, and there are skills to be learned and practiced daily. Part of marriage is finding happiness. Continue to search for the good, the fun, and the beauty in this life we will share together. Part of marriage is being flexible. Within your marriage, cultivate flexibility, patience, and understanding, all the while maintaining a sense of humor and joy. Part of marriage is companionship. Strive to comfort one another and develop the capacity to forgive and heal differences day by day. Remember that your love can always prevail in times of turmoil and will drive you to do not more only learn and grow as individuals, but also become stronger partners. Today, as you join together in marriage, there is a vast unknown future stretching out before you. Today you enter as individual, but you leave as husband and wife. You are embarking upon a great adventure to which all of us here know you will prevail. Take Sarah to be your wife, to have, to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to promise to love and cherish her till death do you part?
I do.
Sarah, you take Damon to be your husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poor, in sickness and in health, to promise to love and cherish him till death do you part?
I do.
introduce for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Williams.
Repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed. Fingers. Your tiny kid fingers. Literally your tiny kid fingers.
Sarah, repeat after me. With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With the power invested in me by the state of Virginia, I now pronounce you husband and wife, Mrs. and Mr. Williams. You may kiss your bride.